All signs pointed to a great day. You never know what the field is going to do, and it was a great field. So, sure, you get out there and it can just not come together the way you think. But I knew if I ran my race and what I was capable of, I was going to be able to put myself in a position to have a shot at the win. And it worked out just that way. So.
What is going through your mind? 8 miles, 10 miles, 15 miles, and you realizing this thing is unfolding sort of the way you see it in your dreams.
I think I had planned it and practiced it so much in my head that it was just, okay, this is what it should be, this is what it should be. And, at mile 21, everyone's like, wow, you're freaking out, you're leading the Boston Marathon. And I was relatively comfortable with it because I had, gone over it so many times in my mind, and it was like, all right, this is how it's supposed to go. And so I wasn't frightened, but at the same time, you're excited and you're like, oh man, don't screw it up now. So it was, it just came together just right.
Winning New York, same thing. You just get up there and you think, okay, today's the day?
Yes, because I had trained for it. Probably of all the distances I'd run in my life, I never really had sat down and prepared in such a long period of time. So discipline. This is a new thing for me, discipline. And then patience. There's a 1500 meter run. If you're not with the leaders, you're not at the finish line. Whereas in the marathon, they can be out of sight. So I think going into it, I knew what I was capable of doing based on my training. In fact, 7 weeks before the New York City Marathon, at the age of 33, I ran a 3:58.9 time trial for a mile, and that gave me more confidence, actually, for a lot of the other 5K time trials I've done, because I come from a mile background, I come from a 1500-mile background, and I just wanted to reconnect with the skills that I had developed. And I realized that, what I had done as a 1500, 5000, 10000 half marathoner was actually all going to come out in this marathon. And I think, a lot of the runners are realizing now, you've got to maintain your speed. God give you so much speed, or you're given so much speed, you better use it and learn to use it, or you're going to lose it.
Good answer. I'm going to